Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Fallout New Vegas. Blind, yes. Oh, look at that, you've got a gun too. So, can you say anything else to me, Trudy?
Feeling thirsty? I can take care of that.
Sure.
Got a
special discount? I'll buy a beer from you.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Be careful out there.
All right, let's get going then.
Howdy.
Hey. Your reputation with a group, okay. So, let's see here. Pretty broken. Let's go see if we can't get a little bit of experience before going on. There. Let's try to get closer and remain hidden. Two of them. I don't think I hit him. Oh, I did. Okay. So, where are we? Yeah, it's... scorpions, giant scorpions. Kinda wanna get to that bunker though. Can I sneak there? If there's nothing over this way. There. No traps. Aha. Nine iron. Reloading workbench, ammunition box. Another machete and a first aid box. Tires. I'd like to put this table back up. And this fire always on, because can I use it for cooking? It'd be nice if I could. Riots. Let's do one. One. Okay, so I just need more repair, really. Okay, I get it. Can't really do anything with it yet because I don't have the skill. Small burnt book, huh? Jet. Twisted fridge. Gotta be careful, I'm starting to get pretty full. It's a nice little shack, though. Could even use it to rest. But I don't like that there's scorpions right outside. There. Can I jump on top of the building? That'd be sweet. Take it by one hit point. Wow, that's not enough. There's more over there. Let's try going this way. Okay. Death claws ahead. Well, don't go that way. Hope you didn't mean like here, right? Another scorpion over there. Shovels. Point of interest over there. Towers and everything. There, there. This hill seems pretty safe so far. Mining operation over here. Another scorpion. Points of interest, definitely. I see you. All right, let's head back. It's too dangerous. It seems pretty safe up here, though, so far. Take all, everything. It's all mine. I'm all silent. I don't want them to hear me. Over there. A dump truck there, it looks like. Still seems to be safe. Am I limping or something? I'm just wearing noisy armor. Not very good for sneaking around. But, this is very interesting. Let's head back to town, I guess. I see you. He's dead? He's dead. Out of rounds anyway. Came from here, right? I'll go look in those houses after. Just take one shot. Really? Missed? They're not hostile. Oh, yes, they are. Miss? Missed. 14%. Well, okay, one shot. Detected. I heard that. J.R. Smith. Joe Jack Jr. Dealing for them. Haha. Well, okay, good. It's like a little Easter egg for exploring. They're all empties. So people come up here to drink then. Oh! It's where they were burying me. Wow, okay, this place. I'm out of here. I bet there's some really interesting stuff that happens if you dig up these graves. Okay, I'm out of here. Nighttime in the cemetery. I did turn weird Mojave funky stuff can happen on, so. And I was hearing voices up there, so I didn't like that. Look at that. Oh, I thought it was something better than a BB gun. This is where they're telling me not to go, north. hearing things, but it's just ambient noise. Okay, let's see.
That's close enough. Who are you, and what do you want with me?
Well, let's see. I'm not an enemy, if that's what you're asking.
Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of Caravan? You know how to play?
Nope.
Yeah. He doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight.
Yeah? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own.
Maybe I can help.
We'd just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other people in town were also on board.
I'll ask around.
Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than most around here.
All right, I will. But, boxing times. Doctor's bag, yeah. Wow, I am almost completely full. Look at that. And another pistol. Leave something behind. Shouldn't be. Somebody could set up shop here if they wanted to. All right, well, let's go see. lot of people outside. Right, farmer guy? You got a gun? Doesn't look like. Okay, so
that Doc Mitchell sure knows his stuff, doesn't he?
Yeah. Should go see for that little campfire. Was it in over here somewhere? Easy Pete's house. He said, this one's open too. Judy's house. Who are you?
Hey there. Thank you.
For what? Over this way, right? Yeah, it was. There's the campfire. this just to activate campfire. Well, one more. I get it. Need turpentine. Who are you? You're not hostile.
Hey.
Barton Thorne.
Hello? Can you help me?
Maybe. What's wrong?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die.
Yeah? Your girl?
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail.
I'll see what I can do.
You will? Thank you for helping me. Please hurry.
Something fishy. Something fishy indeed. So, up by the radio tower, you said, huh? So, I'm assuming he meant this way? Although I've killed some of the stuff up here already, I think. Don't see anything. Yep, can't go up that way. Okay. Okay, so yeah, I've been here. Well, okay. Be careful here, there's probably traps and stuff. Well. Need a higher repair skill. Empty footlocker. Speaking of which, good idea. Well, look at that. I could sleep here if I wanted to. Hey, Johnny. So, 4 red balls, a pitcher. Can I sit? Wonder if this means anything. Other than thank you, Charlie. I guess it does. No. Charmer outfit. Melee guns, not really. Is there an even more on top place here? Oh, I'm overburdened, am I? Aren't I? Wow, still overburdened? That didn't count to... Should have junked this. Oh, boo. All right, buddy. You seem to be here for a reason. There you go, Johnny. Almost. I'm gonna get it. Haha, almost. Ah, whatever. Come on, buddy. There, aren't you comfortable? All right. Look at that, there's stuff there. Adventurer outfit. Melee guns. Oh well. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, dropped a lot of stuff just to pick that up.
Sorry I tricked you. But thanks for clearing out the geckos. Now I can get to that stash up there. After I deal with you.
Hey! Come on!
Come on, you bastard. He's not dead. Wow, is that hammer that heavy? Two. There. I was on my way down.
You can't just take that.
You think? Looks like I can just take that if I wanna. Because then I get empty bottles. And they weigh the same for some reason. There. All right, well, that works. Okay, so did we get enough to get some stuff done here? Anything else? No? Anything with Coyote? Well, I need 50 survival. Oh, really? Interface, port, console, yuck. Alright, well buddy, I guess I got you here. Well, the sun's coming up, going down, not too sure. But, seem to be pretty safe here. Look at that harmonica. Plus one agility, plus one endurance. That's pretty good. There. I think this is good enough. Can I enter sleep? Wait, how much sleep do I need, Pip-Boy? Won't find how much sleep I need in my... maybe a couple of hours? Couple of hours. Alright, so thank you for joining us. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and we'll see you in the next one. Oh, there we go. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.